Everbloom Forest is an enchanted and wonder-filled place that lies just over the horizon. Deep in its heart is the Everbloom tree, the source of all the world's magic. It is home to the guardians of Everbloom, brave and noble horses who protect the tree and the power it holds. One day, a dark and terrible storm tore through the forest, scattering the tree petals far and wide across distant lands. Now the guardians must set forth on a daring race against time to save their forest home and restore magic to the world before all is lost. Your guardian. To change lane, just swipe right, now swipe left. These are Everbloom's petals. Collect as many as you can and return them to the tree. Fiery Crimson can burn any obstacles in her way to ash. This is a gift from the Everbloom tree to aid the guardians on their quest. The petals return to the Everbloom tree and Crimson's flower blooms. Yet their journey is just beginning. Crimson. Crimson, despite her fiery temper and tough exterior, is smart, sharp, and determined. Where Crimson comes from, no one knows, and her origins are surrounded in mystery. This new piece of armor strengthens Crimson's resolve. With each petal, magic returns to Everbloom Forest. Crimson. Having lost her family long ago, Crimson survived alone for years beyond the forest, using her sharp and cunning mind. With each petal, magic returns to Everbloom Forest. Crimson. Crimson, despite her fiery temper, tough exterior, is smart, sharp, and determined. Some say that Crimson has the heart of a dragon, which may be true, if you believe such things exist.